Welcome to another tutorial video regarding PLC wiring. In today's session, we will see how we can connect a relay with the PLC. Before starting, I would like you guys to please subscribe this channel and press the bell icon for more upcoming video tutorials. So here is our 24 volt DC relay. This means that this relay will be operated at 24 volt DC. If you want to learn what is a relay and how does it works, you can click on this card in the upper right corner, or the link is in the description box also. Coming back to the today's topic, how we can connect and operate a relay with the PLC output. Relays are basically used to make an extra layer of isolation between PLC and the field devices, so that we can protect the PLC internal output relays from the short circuits in the wiring of the output field devices. Most of the relay coil terminals are represented by A1 and A2 terminals. This means that we have to connect these terminals A1 and A2 with the PLC output terminals. When the PLC output terminal is turned on, this will provide 24 volt DC at A1 and A2 terminals, and relay gets energized. Once the relay is turned on, its contact opens or closes depending upon which type of relay we are using. These contacts then can be used to switch on or off the output field devices like contactors and solenoid valves, etc. Now let's discuss about the PLC output terminals. This particular PLC have outputs starting from Y0, Y1 and so on up to Y11 outputs. If we look closely, there are some common terminals like common 0, common 1, common 2 and so on. What are these common terminals? The answer is, these terminals are the common terminals of the PLC internal relays. For example, the common 0 is a common for the output internal relay, and Y0 is the normal open contact of that relay. This means that, for example, if we apply the 24 volt DC at common 0 terminal, we will get the same 24 volt DC at Y0 output terminal when the Y0 output goes high. Same way, the common 1 is a common terminal for the Y1 output. Common 2 is a common terminal for Y2 output. Common 3 is a common terminal for Y3 output, Y4 and Y5 outputs. Common 4 is a common terminal for Y6, 7, 10 and 11 outputs. Next terminals are the 24 volt DC terminals. These terminals will be used to provide the DC 24 voltage to the relays, or these terminals can also be used to provide power to the sensors and the other field devices. If a PLC don't have this embedded 24 volt DC power supply, we can use an external 24 volt DC power supply. So now we have some understanding of the PLC output terminals and the relay coil. Let's see how to hook a relay with the PLC. First of all, we will connect a wire to the A2 terminal. And we will hook this wire at the 0 volt terminal of the PLC. Now the DC 0 volts are connected to the A terminal. Next, we will connect a 24 volt DC to the common 0 terminal with a small wire loop. Now 24 volt DC are present at the common terminal of the internal relay Y0. So whenever this Y0 output goes high, we will get this 24 volt DC at Y0 output terminal. Next, we will connect a wire from Y0 output terminal to the A1 terminal of the relay. Now the wiring for this relay is completed here. As you can see that, as the Y0 output goes high or low, the relay turns on or off. That's the end of today's tutorial. Please share, like and subscribe. Till next time, take care and goodbye.